हेलो स्टूडेंट, माय सेल्फ शांतिपद दुआ, टीचर ऑफ मिन्नापुर कॉलेज ऑटोनोमस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड एप्लीकेशन। ऑल आर वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल जीबीटीसीएस ग्रुप। नाउ क्वेश्चन, व्हाई डज सच नेम? आई हैव ए पर्सनल सॉफ्टवेयर कंपनी नेम ग्लोबल व्यू ट्रांसेंडेंटल कंप्यूटर सॉल्यूशन, इन एब्रीविएट और निक नेम जीबीटीसीएस। वेबसाइट www.gbtcs.com. Now I explain why does it called group. This company serves multi needs like custom softwares, text and video tutorials, projects, latest seminar topics, previous year question paper of NET, GATE, SET, JECA, etc., interview question answers, etc. That is, it serves a collection of or group of solutions. So my YouTube channel name is GBTCS Group. To find my all videos, just go to YouTube channel and search GBTCS Group. All will be available. Three playlists are there in three languages, namely Bengali, English and Hindi. Theory and practical guidelines of each subjects are also given there. This channel is important and resourceful for computer science students for school level to university level. Beyond this, it is same helpful for technical and engineering courses like BTech in computer science and engineering, BTech in information technology, BTech in network and data communication, data science, network security, and even for researcher and professionals too. Let's start video tutorial.
Data structure. Content at a glance. Content at a glance. Unit 1. Introduction and basic. Introduction and basic. Unit 2. Array. Unit 3. Linked list. Unit 4. Stack. Unit 5. Queue. Unit 6. Tree. Unit 7. Searching. Unit 8. Sorting. Unit 9. टेबिल, यूनिट 10, ग्राफ, दीज आर द टोटल कंटेंट इन जिस्ट इन डेटा स्ट्रक्चर आई लाइक टू डिस्कस ईच यूनिट. नाउ आई डिस्कस ईच यूनिट मोर डिटेल्स और इन डेप्थ. यूनिट 1 इंट्रोडक्शन एंड बेसिक. इंट्रोडक्शन एंड बेसिक. Content in depth. Variables. Data types. Definition, classification, of data structure, abstract data type, or ADT, what is algorithm, and why algorithm. Application of data structure. Model or interview questions. These are total content under unit 1. Now I discuss unit 2, that is array, in details. Array content in depth. Definition. One D, 2D, and multi-dimensional array with memory presentation operations on array. Create and traverse. Insertion at beginning. Insertion at beginning. Insertion at end. At any given position. Deletion. Deletion from end from any position from beginning from any given position. From any given position. Searching, sorting, next matrix, matrix, addition, multiplication, symmetric matrix, symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix, U symmetric matrix, identity matrix, upper triangular matrix, upper triangular matrix, lower triangular matrix, rank of a matrix, saddle point of a matrix, saddle point of a matrix, sparse matrix, magic matrix, trace of a matrix, one norm of a matrix, Next, workout example. Model and interview question. Assignment. These are total content under part 2, that is array. Similarly, I explain or discuss in detail content of unit 3, that is linked list. Content in depth. Definition. Single linked list. Create and traverse. Insertion. At beginning, at end, at any position, any given position, deletion. From beginning, from end, from any given position, reversing. Sorting, searching, advantages. And disadvantages of single link list. Advantages and disadvantages of single link list. Circular link list. Create and traverse. Insertion. Deletion. Next, double link list. Double link list. Create and traverse. Create and traverse. Insertion. At beginning. At end. At given position. Deletion. Deletion from beginning from end from any given position. From any given position. Searching. Sorting. Advantages and disadvantages of double link list. Advantages and disadvantages of double link list. Circular double link list. Circular double link list. Create and traverse. Insertion. Deletion. Deletion. Advantages. Advantages and disadvantages of circular double link list. Advantages and disadvantages of circular double link list. polynomial presentation using double Ealing list. Double Ealing list. Polynomial presentation using double Ealing list. Application of linked list. Application of linked list. Next. Workout example. Model or interview question. Assignment. These are detailed content under unit 3, that is linked list. Similarly, I discuss detailed content of unit 4, that is stack. Unit 4, stack. Content in depth. Definition. Presentation and operations push and pop using array. Presentation and operation push pop using linked list. Presentation and operations push and pop using linked list. Application of stack. Recursion. Natural number print. Natural number print. Factorial value. Calculate x to the power n, tower of Hanoi, Next. Linear, binary, multiple, and tail recursion. Next, merits and demerits of recursion. Merits and demerits of recursion. Arithmetic, arithmetic expression evolution. Arithmetic expression evolution. Prefix, infix, and postfix. Workout example. Model and interview question. Assignment. Assignment. These are detailed content under Unit 4, that is Stack. Next, I am going to discuss Unit 5. That is Q. Unit 5. Q. This is the only word in the land where maximum number of letters are silent. Q U E U E. Q. Pronunciation is only Q. Remaining those parts Q U E U E are remain silent. Okay. Content in depth. Definition. Presentation. And operations using array. Presentation and operations using linked list. Using linked list. Circular view. Using array. Circular queue using linked list. DQ, using array, DQ using linked list, priority queue, using array, priority queue using linked list. Application of queue. CPU scheduling. CPU scheduling in OS operating system. Next, workout example. Model or interview question. Assignment. Assignment. Now I discuss Unit 6, Tree. Content in depth. Definition. And basic terminologies. Binary tree. Definition. Properties, presentation of binary tree, using array. Presentation of binary tree using linked list. Linked list. Memory implementation. Memory implementation of binary tree. Memory implementation of binary tree. BST. Binary search tree. Binary search tree. Create. ड्रावर्स, इन ऑर्डर, सॉरी प्री ऑर्डर, इन ऑर्डर, प्री ऑर्डर, इन ऑर्डर। नेक्स्ट पोस्ट ऑर्डर, पोस्ट ऑर्डर। इंसर्शन, डिलीशन, मर्ज टू बीएसटी, एक्सप्रेशन ट्री, एक्सॉर ट्री, थ्रेडेड बाइनरी ट्री, हाइट बैलेंस ट्री, और एबल ट्री, एबीएल, एबीएल ट्री। रेड ब्लैक ट्री, वेटेड बाइनरी ट्री, डिसीजन ट्री, स्प्लिट ट्री, हिप ट्री, नेक्स्ट एमओए ट्री और एनआरई, एनआरई ट्री, बी ट्री, बी प्लस ट्री, टू थ्री ट्री, वर्कआउट एग्जाम्पल, मॉडल और इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन, असाइनमेंट, असाइनमेंट, दीज आर टोटल कॉन्टेंट अंडर ट्री। नेक्स्ट आई डिस्कस यूनिट 7 सर्चिंग। यूनिट 7 searching. Content in depth. Linear search. Linear search. Linear search using array. Linear search using linked list. Binary search. Binary search. Non-linear search. Non-linear search. Binary tree search. Binary search tree search. Binary search tree search. Binary search tree search. Graph search. Graph search. Depth first search. Depth first search or DFS. Breadth first search. Or BFS. Next, external search. Next, workout example. Model or interview question assignment. Assignment.
These are content in depth under Unit 7 searching. Like this, I discuss Unit 8, that is sorting.
Unit 8. Sorting.
Content in depth. Content in depth.
Sort by insertion. Insertion sort. Straight. Binary insertion sort. Insertion sort. Two-way insertion sort. Next, next sort by selection. Sort by selection. Selection sort. Straight. Straight. Tree selection sort. Tree selection sort. Heap sort. Heap sort. Next, sort by exchange. Sort by exchange. Bubble sort. Cell sort. Quick sort. Bubble sort, cell sort and quick sort. Next, sort by distribution. Sort by distribution. Radix sort. Bucket sort. Counting sort. Next, sort by margin. Simple march. Binary merge. Merge sort. Internal merge sort. External merge sort. Internal merge sort and external merge sort. Two-way merge sort. Two-way merge sort. Balanced two-way merge sort. Balanced two-way merge sort. Multi-way merge sort. Multi-way merge sort. पॉलीफेज मर्सोट ऑसिलेटिंग मर्सोट।
नेक्स्ट
अदर रिमेनिंग मिसलेनियस शॉट नेक्स्ट मिसलेनियस शॉट बायोटोनिक शॉट कॉकटेल शॉट कॉम शॉट साइकिल शॉट टीम शॉट टोपोलॉजिकल शॉट टोपोलॉजिकल शॉट।
नेक्स्ट
वर्कआउट एग्जांपल मॉडल और इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन असाइनमेंट असाइनमेंट दीज आर टोटल कंटेंट अंडर यूनिट 8 दैट इज शॉर्टिंग।
नेक्स्ट आई लाइक टू डिस्कस यूनिट 9 That is table.
Unit 9. Table. Content in depth.
Content in depth.
Rectangular table. Jagged table. Hash table, hashing techniques, hashing techniques, collision. Resolution techniques, collision resolution techniques, open and closed hashing,
open and closed hashing.
Separate chaining,
separate chaining,
dynamic and extendable hashing, dynamic and extendable hashing, choosing a hash function, choosing a hash function, perfect hash function, perfect hash function, comparisons of collision resolution techniques, comparisons of collision resolution techniques. Next, workout example. Model or interview questions. Assignment. These are total content under unit 9, that is table. Similarly, I discuss content in depth or detailed content of last unit, that is unit 10. Graph. Content in depth. Introduction. And basic terminologies. Introduction and basic terminologies. Memory presentation. Of graph. Using array or matrix, using linked list, operations on graph, create, traverse, DFS, depth first, BFS, insertion, deletion, merge two graphs, merge two graphs. Next, application of graph. Next, application of graph. Application of graph. Transportation problem. Map coloring. Map coloring. Shortest path problem. Shortest path problem. Warsel's algorithm. Warsel's algorithm. Floyd's algorithm. Floyd's algorithm. Dijkstra algorithm. Dijkstra algorithm.
J will be silent here. In pronunciation, J will be silent here. Dijkstra algorithm. Next.
Minimum spanning tree. Minimum spanning tree. Kruskal's algorithm. Kruskal's algorithm. Prim's algorithm. Prim's algorithm. Next, workout example. Model or interview question. Assignment.
Okay, these are total content under unit 10, that is graph. This is total content under data structure, what I about to discuss in my data structure lecture series. I try to explain my tutorials very easily, clearly, efficiently and eloquently, as well as oral, as well as figurative or pictorial presentation. For that reason, I take help different techniques or teaching aids like whiteboard, laptop, projector, screen sharing, smart board, different latest software tools, etc. Beyond those, I use different color to make visibility more vibrant and highlight any title or subtitle or any text, whatever and whenever it needs.
those who want to know the subject or truly willing to learn, one more important thing you must have to remember, that I never say learn data structure within a week or within a month. Question may arise, why? Very simply, it takes long to learn me, to become an expert myself. Honestly speaking, right now, I mean in this year 2020, I have more than 10 years experience in my college and different universities too. Learning is a sequential, continuous process. Don't take it lightly. So, if you really wish to learn, must take pen and paper along with you before you start to watch my videos. It needs several times pen and paper practice to learn the subject, to master the subject. In my lecture series, I never mention you anymore. And honestly speaking, I don't like to waste time, but must keep it into your mind. Don't forget it. If you really learn, I will be truly satisfied to make those videos. Thanks to all. My best wishes always with you all.